Selamu alaikum everyone. My name is Adriman. I study in Russian Indian School, EPG. Today's my teacher topic is my India country. India is a beautiful country in Asia. A great emerges in oceans. India on 15 August, India become independent. And Gandhiji is father of the nation. And there are many freedom fighters. And Jawaharlal Nehru, Gandhiji, and Rani Lakshmibai, and many more. India flag has three colors. They are saffron, white, green, and chukka chakra, the blue color. And it is also called as Tiranga. Jana Gana Mana's national anthem. India's national reptile is snake. India's national animal is tiger. India's national flower is lotus. India's national bird is peacock. India's national tree. India's national tree is lemon. India's national fruit is mango. India's national game is hockey. India grow many crop like cotton, bamboo, wheat, rice, potato, and many more. There are 20 states and Delhi is our capital. There are many cultural religions. And there are many festivals like Diwali, Eid, Holi, and Christmas. And there are different monuments like Taj Mahal, Char Minar, and Lal Qila. Thank you. I hope you like my topic. Thank you.